Maybe it's time for a song that isn't entirely 100% in English.